So, if this part of the game, this is kind of a real mini part of you. So, if you wanted to create a specific character, so with all these characters, you need to find that are crazy or about their lives, or maybe just for a draw on each planet, which sort of a little team of why you're there. So, if you have a nice conversation, so that you can draw this planet, and then you can there's a lot of ways you can interact with it, sort of an open-ended simulation combined with an interactive sort of story in the game. So, if you can, let's start with, how many of the ground do you want to keep with something like that? You can do something down, you can tap on the gear screen, and make an earthquake. And then once it's built, you can knock the characters over. And basically, some characters like being with the house,